Hey people, this is Friday night, April 3rd, 2015. I did a vocal workout practice to a song by Queen called You're My Best Friend a couple of months ago. And, you know, I kind of broke a lot of the rules in that I didn't warm up first. I was drinking, not drunk, but drinking, which is a thing you really shouldn't do, is sing. I know that Sammy Hagar says that it well, it helps loosen things up, but Ann Wilson says that it's one of those things where there are times where you need to be able to tighten up, and depending upon how much you've had to drink, you can't do that. But myself, I'm not too terribly buzzed like I was the last time, and this is Friday night. 11:30 p.m. and I'm having a good time tonight. So I kind of go ahead and just do this song again because it is a good song. I love it, but I learned a little bit more since the last time, so we'll see how it goes. And one thing, people, I've got a very badly deviated septum. This is the first time I'm saying this now, and that's the thing that goes between your nostrils here, and all my air that when I breathe through my nose, it only goes up through my right side here. So when you see me go like this, I'm not doing that for a show. I'm doing it to control the air to go up through both my sinus cavities and, you know, get what they call a better head voice. But anyhow, let me go ahead and try this song here because it is a great song. And, you know, it's always good to have a song that, you know, the girls like too. So here we go.
My best friend. Oh, you make me live.